All right, Thompson, Georgia. Are you ready for your first championship match? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is for the Viral Pro Wrestling Tag Team Championship! Oh,
well, there they are, the Dirty Blondes. And they're about to make their debut in a big way here, challenging the Monster Squad for the VPW Tag Team Champions, Ace.
Absolutely. They seem full of energy and rambunctious. They're going to need it.
Well, there they are. Listen to the response here in Thompson, Georgia for the Monster Squad, the VPW Tag Team Champions.
I cannot deny through all the ups and downs that the Monster Squad has had with this audience, they are getting one incredible reception tonight.
Listen to them here in Thompson, Georgia for Built to Self-Destruct, Billy Brash and Joshua Cutshaw. You want to talk about unstable. You want to talk about insane, Ace. You could not describe this team any better.
That's absolutely correct. I mean, they were conniving enough and cunning enough and insane enough to capture the tag team titles.
And they did it by defeating the international superstars.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it is for the Viral Pro Wrestling Tag Team Championships. Introducing first, the challengers from Port Tampa, Florida. Weighing in this evening at 601 pounds, the team of Leo Bryan and Michael Patrick, the Dirty Blondes. And their opponents, making their way to the ring tonight, from the Asylum, at a combined weight of 435 pounds, the team of the real Joshua Cutshaw and Billy Brash, the Viral Pro Wrestling Tag Team Champions, the Monster Squad!
Boy, are we in for a fight here? I mean, listen to them here in Thompson, Georgia. I've never heard the Monster Squad get that kind of reaction, Ace.
And on top of that, I have a good feeling that this is going to be one incredible matchup tonight.
And of course, again, Leo Brown and Michael Patrick, the Dirty Blondes, going after the VPW Tag Team Championships. It could be a short reign here for the Monster Squad.
Anything's possible.
And of course, the Monster Squad are already a two-time VPW Tag Team Champions.
You know, isn't really a tag team though, especially with Cutshaw. I feel like there's at least 12 people in that brain of his.
You know, that's a very good point. Why you're the Ace. And seriously, I don't know how Cutshaw forms his thoughts. And nor do I really want to know. Do you, Ace?
Absolutely not.
But whatever he does, it is effective. You have to give him that.
And the results speak for themselves right there as you see the VPW Tag Team Championship gold right here in front of us now. And now the two men lock up, collar and elbow tie up. Michael Patrick right now in the ring with Joshua Cutshaw.
Cutshaw smiling as his arm is getting wrenched from the socket.
Well, again, they said that they hail from the asylum.
Now that is true.
I don't really know if there's anything more to say. But right now, look at this. Cutshaw now.
That was a headbutt to the elbow.
He is dangerous, and he is cunning.
And unorthodox.
Very. But Michael Patrick now, showing what he's got. He's going to whip him off the ropes, but Cutshaw blocked it, but Patrick there.
Oh, I think he just maybe activated another personality.
Yeah, I don't know if, you know, shots really work on Cutshaw. Do they, Ace?
I mean, not really, no.
Like, they seem to just fire him up.
You ever seen the show Legion? I think that's what we're getting here.
Well, okay. Well, look at that. Cutshaw is a big Ric Flair fan, if I remember correctly.
You know, old, well, which one? But the old school strut, nonetheless.
Allow me to introduce myself.
And
the name's Cooter Shaw. You look like a fine young gentleman.
I guess, what is this, the meaning of the minds, Ace?
See us wrestle tonight.
Possibly.
Or the meaning of a mind? Cutshaw now, taking Michael Patrick completely off his game.
You know, I wonder if the Dirty Blondes prepared for something like this.
I don't know how you can prepare for a tag team like the Monster Squad, Ace. I mean, you've been in there with some of the best tag teams ever, and you're a tag team specialist yourself. But have you ever seen anything like the Monster Squad?
Absolutely not. I really wouldn't know how to take them.
As right now, a chop in the corner from Cutshaw. It's got reversed up, but goes over the ropes. Oh, look out. He almost ran right into his partner.
Oh.
And his partner didn't even know what he was going to do. Cutshaw, though.
Oh, something to the eye.
An eye rake. And here's the double axe handle right off the top rope. Cutshaw now in control.
Oh,
and here comes
made.
Built to self-destruct Billy Brash.
Billy Brash in the ring now.
And I still maintain, Ace, that Billy Brash has all of the tools to be one of the top superstars in not just VPW, but in the entire wrestling industry.
I could not disagree with you. You are absolutely correct.
And Billy Brash now is going to hook it up with Leo Brown. Leo Brown now coming into the ring for the Dirty Blondes. So we've got Leo Brown of the Dirty Blondes and Built to Self-Destruct Billy Brash of the VPW Tag Champs, the Monster Squad. And, of course, they defeated the international superstars Blanco Loco and the Dream Girl Ellie, if you can believe that.
Look at that deep lockup. A lockup is more than just two men tying arms. It's a test of strength, and it's really to see what kind of valor your opponent's made of.
You really get a sense of what your opponent has as far as strength and stamina in those types of moves, don't you, Ace?
Absolutely. You need that. Oh.
And look at that, a shot right to the midsection. Leo side Brown headlock. Now. A beautiful side headlock there by Brown. He's got it on Billy Brash, and Billy Brash now trying to fight his way out of it and reverses it into a headlock of his own.
Beautiful.
And Leo Brown.
The two men clashing shoulders, neither man giving way. And again.
And correction, it's Brian, not Brown.
Ah.
Leo Brian now. Oh, what a shot to the midsection there of Billy Brash. And now, Brian now just wailing away on Brash. Here he goes, sends him off into the turnbuckle. There's the innovativeness of Billy Brash. And now, stun Brian. And a shot there.
Billy
here comes Brash.
Back on the inside. Oh.
Look at that. Went for a move there on Brash, but Brash countered.
Oh.
Beautiful quickness there. Here's the cover. And couldn't put him away there quick, but beautiful counter there from Brash, Ace.
Oh,
well, look
no.
at that. Patrick comes in on him.
You got Patrick and Leo both
Look at that shot there from Billy Brash. He has some of the hardest strikes in this business, Ace.
That'll rattle your teeth.
And right there. And Cutshaw.
Oh.
See, this is what I wonder, Ace. Are these two ever on the same page?
Well, technically, how could you?
I don't know. Like, I it's a very interesting relationship that they have. Let's put it that way. Here's the covers.
Oh, not quite.
Yeah, only got a one count.
Sending him back into the corner here. Monster Squad, they're working very well together, as always, and they're doing wonderful.
Yeah, see, they have this unorthodox chemistry, but it works. It's effective. It's made them a two-time VPW Tag Team Champions, Ace. And a shot right there from Billy Brash. You know, Ace, I wonder what kind of conversations Cutshaw and Billy Brash have.
Oh, they probably hold two different conversations at the same time.
Oh, I'll take your word for it, as a shot there from the Dirty Blondes, showing that they can be dirty. Double teaming Brash while the referee is turned.
Just
good,
like,
old school tag team wrestling. You might not like it as a fan, but you know what? You gotta give it.
Well, just like that, the Dirty Blondes are in control of this match.
Oh, drops the knee right on Brash.
Absolutely.
Here's the cover.
It may not
Patrick
be pretty,
only got a two count.
It is definitely effective.
And a shot there from Billy Brash.
Oh, and a club to the back of his head for his worries.
And, oh, look at that. Send him right into the boot of Leo Bryan.
Face meet boot.
And Bryan now's got Brash. He's got him in a suplex. Beautiful snap suplex, Ace.
Oh, that was textbook there.
Here's a cover. It might be enough. No, not enough. Says referee Ray Borey. And a headlock now in the center of the ring.
Oh, man, trying to put Billy Brash to sleep.
And I don't know if you can really put Billy Brash to sleep, but you can wear him down.
Well, that'd be good enough.
Of course, then again, Billy Brash has as much stamina as I've ever seen in a human being.
While that may be true, every human being has their limits.
That's true. And Brian now is exploiting that. Look at this. He is stretching Billy Brash in the center of the ring, but Brash.
Oh, he's fighting out of that abdominal
stretch.
Yeah,
he's feeling it from the VPW fans. A sentence I thought I would never say for the Monster Squad, but a rake of the eyes from Leo Bryan on Brash, and now tags in Patrick. And a shot there from Patrick to Brash.
Just like that, it seems that as soon as you think the Monster Squad has this in firmly control, it's things like this. Just wearing down Billy Brash. He can't make it over to make the tag.
Now, right now, the champs are in trouble. Billy Brash's only hope at this point, Ace, is to get the real Joshua Cutshaw in the ring.
But in order to do that, he's going to have to create some kind of space, some kind of separation. But until he can do that, things are not looking good.
Well, we'll see if he can do it. Here's a whip off the ropes. Oh, look at that. Ducked under. Oh, but Patrick caught him there with that forearm, knocked him down. And knocked him right back in the corner and now gets a tag to his partner, Leo Bryan.
I guarantee you that feel like hitting the wall.
And right now,
Cutshaw.
Cutshaw is not doing his partner any favors. They are double teaming him while the referee is turned. Textbook old school tag team wrestling.
And don't you forget it. That's all you need to do as a tag team.
And it might be effective, but it wasn't enough to keep Brash down just yet.
But maybe not yet, but if they just keep with this game plan, they have this in the bag. The Dirty Blondes could walk away new VPW Tag Champions.
And that could be a possibility. We've seen things happen here at VPW. We've seen the unexpected here. And right now the Blondes have got Brash. And look at that. Brash countered it. And they run right into each other. This could be the opening he needs, Ace.
It could be.
Here he goes.
Tag made.
I guess that's a tag in their eyes.
You gotta get the beast angry.
God, the beast is alive. Here comes Cutshaw.
And there he is, double clothesline, taking down both Dirty Blondes.
And now the Blondes now, a little meeting of the minds.
Oh.
Looks like that's what Cutshaw's gonna do and runs them right into each other. Cutshaw now wants to retain his titles. Here it comes. shot there on Patrick, and then a shot on Brian. And here it goes, just going back and forth between two men. He's got him on the ropes. Here they come. What's he got in mind here? He's got him by the throat. Oh, look at that. They missed, and they hit the choke slam.
Choke slam.
Choke slam got the big man up.
This could be it.
One, two, no.
Oh, man, could you hear that? The audience, they can't believe that he was able to kick out of that.
I mean, I couldn't believe it. I mean, that was impressive from Joshua Cutshaw. Here comes Brad.
Big forearm and a knee.
Beautiful move by the Monster Squad. Here's the cover. The referee is getting Brash out of the ring.
Oh, but Brash, the squad Brash isn't listening.
Oh, my goodness. That's the cowbell. Oh, they've got the cowbell. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Referee's not catching any of this.
Oh, no. The referee doesn't see any of this. He's got Cutshaw in trouble.
Oh.
He knocked his own partner. Brash. Here's the cover.
It.
Got him.
That is it.
Here are your winners and still Viral Pro Wrestling Tag Team Champions, the Monster Squad.
Well, the Monster Squad just escaped that one, Ace. The Dirty Blondes tried to show that they truly are dirty by trying to use the cowbell there on Cutshaw, but they missed. And the Monster Squad took advantage.
Well, really, can you blame the Dirty Blondes? This is your opportunity in BPW for the tag team titles. I applaud them for doing whatever you need to win.
Hey, I'm not blaming them. I'm just saying it backfired. It missed. And the Monster Squad retain the BPW Tag Team Champions.
They live to defend the titles another day. But kudos to the Dirty Blondes for giving them one incredible fight.
Yeah, kudos to the Dirty Blondes. There'll be another day that they will take another whack at the BPW Tag Team Champions, but they came up short here tonight. And the Monster Squad reigns supreme.
And, you know, I think
you brought the cowbell in.
Viral Pro Wrestling.